A dripping tap isn't just irritating, it's wasteful and could become expensive, both in your water bill and if a leak gets out of hand and damages your home. If you have traditional taps that turn on by twisting the handle, perished washers may cause a drip. So here's an easy guide to fixing it yourself. Before you start, turn off the water supply using the stopcock, often found near the water supply pipes under the kitchen sink. Turn on the tap to release any water left in the top of the pipe. Then put the plug in the sink. This will stop any parts from falling down the plug hole. We also recommend you using an old rag or towel as a protective cover for your sink. You'll need an adjustable spanner, a slot or crosshead screwdriver, and assorted washers. All are available at DIY stores. You'll need to take the tap apart to repair it. First, remove the screws that are holding it together, usually found on the decorative hot or cold cap on top of the handles. Do this by hand or with a screwdriver. You may find a protective metal cover around the neck of the tap. If so, take this off as well. Once the cover is off, there should be a hexagonal nut that you'll need to undo using an adjustable spanner. Hold the spout while you do this to stop the tap from twisting. Lift the tap stem and replace the washer underneath with a new one. Make sure the main body of the tap and all the parts are clean before you put it back together. Turn the water back on at the stopcock and you're ready to test your handiwork. Remember, if you're unsure how safe or easy it would be to attempt this job yourself, it's best to leave it to a professional.